Hi Cardinals, it's Madison. I hope you guys had a great weekend and are excited for this week and what's to come. Interested in boys soccer next fall? Meet the coach. There will be an informational virtual player parent meeting for all boys interested in going out for the soccer team next fall. It's on Sunday, January 17th at 7 p.m. Players and parents will have the opportunity to meet our two new head coaches, Coach Seidel and Coach Brackett. I know we talked about the course registration and planning for the school year of 2021 and 22, but we're talking about it again this week. Thursday, we begin the registration process for the 2021-22 school year, and all the academic departments held mini info sessions for the last 30 minutes of each class period, and we'll do so again this Wednesday, January 13th. During this time, students are able to meet virtually with students from each department, watch videos on programs, and explore class options. Quiet Study Time and the Writing Center are back this try. We have over 12 tutors ready to help you, whether it's for schoolwork or just getting yourself organized. Come join us at QST Tutoring, and we'll be more than happy to guide you the best we can. You can find the QST Tutoring link in the description. We are available Tuesday through Thursday, 2:30 to 5, and if you are after hours, please fill out this form to help you set up the time to come to meet with one of our tutors during QST and Writing Center. We are excited to work with you this trimester and looking forward to having you come meet with us. If you have any questions, please contact Andrew Smith. And now here's Sam.
Thank you, Maddie. The intervention team will be offering lunch intervention in a virtual format on Tuesdays through Fridays during distant learning. Intervention specialists will be available between 11:15 a.m. to 1 o'clock p.m. to provide any student with additional academic support. Students who are interested in participating should email either Ms. Jenrick or Mr. Mutter Schultz so they can provide the student with the link to access the Google Meet and additional information regarding virtual lunch intervention. At CRHS, everyone belongs. We are a diverse school full of many different experiences. These differences should be recognized and celebrated, and in order to do that, we encourage you to join or create an affinity group. What's an affinity group? Affinity group is simply a group where individuals have something in common. They might be united by a particular ethnicity or religion or sexual orientation, or it could even be common interest, hobby, or a goal. Often, affinity groups are made up of people who share a marginalized experience or identity. These groups provide a chance to talk to each other and encourage progressive change in our school. Affinity groups can be formed around a shared gender, race, socioeconomic status, culture, religion, sexual orientation, geographic residence, nationality, creed, body size, and other signifiers. At Coon Rapids High School, we feel that it is very important that our students have a place to talk and gather with people who share beliefs, backgrounds, or experiences. As administrators and staff of CRHS, we want to provide you with the resources and safe spaces to be heard, supported, and nurtured. It is important that all students have the ability to navigate the halls of Coon Rapids High School as their authentic selves. So, students, we invite you to join or create an affinity group that you identify with. There are many groups that already exist and would be excited to have you. Current groups are listed below. If you don't see a group that fits you, please ask us how you can start a new group. You are not alone. There is a place for you in Cardinal Nation. The school counselor, social worker, and college career specialist continue delivering academic, personal, social, and college career services and programming to students and families remotely. Reach out. Ask questions. We are happy to help connect, listen, and plan together. Thank you for your partnership. Please consider supporting our community. Food and gift card donations are needed for the Cardinal Food Shelf. The food shelf is staffed by student workers who prepackaged boxes and packages of food for students and families to take home as needed. Current needs are identified to sign up. The Cardinal Compassion Fund is used to help students and families that have difficulty participating in the CRHS community. Due to socioeconomic factors, funds have been used for partial payments for expenses related to participating in school events, activities, and materials costs for classroom projects. The fund has also assisted families in crisis. Checks can be written to AHEF with Cardinal Compassion Fund, identified as the recipient on the memo line. Contact Christine Patton, school social worker at 763-506-7133 or christine.patton@ahschools.us for more information and to request assistance with these resources.
With so many senior traditions up in the air this year, it's important to find a creative way to commemorate your student's senior year. Celebrate all of their hard work and accomplishments throughout the school year and let them know that you are loved and proud of them. Place a recognition ad or an ad for grad in the 2021 yearbook. This is something that your students can look back on for years to come. It is very simple to create an ad for grad. Just visit www.justinsadservice.com to create an ad today using your favorite photo of your son or daughter or a personal message. You can choose a baby photo, a grade school photo, or just a photo of your student that you love. You can even take a picture of a photo you want to use and upload the image from your phone. Photos may be in color or black and white, and pick the fonts and backgrounds. Ads are available in two different sizes, 1/4 of a page for $60 and 1/8 of the page for $40. Ads for Grad deadline is February 26, 2021. If you have any questions or need tips on how to upload, email Carly Berg or check out the sheet from Johnson's with FAQs.
That's all today, Cardinals. Hope you guys have a great week.
Super excited to be back on the desk and ready to go back out into the arenas and bring you some sports. There's a look at what we have planned coming up. Girls basketball on Thursday live at 7 o'clock against Park Center. Girls hockey live on Tuesday night against Elk River. And the boys basketball team against Rogers on Wednesday. We'll see the boys hockey team for the first time that Saturday when they have their first home game against Rogers. So a lot of stuff on our schedule. We hope you will continue to join us and enjoy the action that we are able to bring. But that is going to do it for this edition of Sports Night. I want to thank everybody out there for joining us, continuing to support everything we do here at CTN. I want to thank Kurt Rallreth for coming in and talking with us this evening. For the entire crew, including Howie Shapiro, I'm Joe Young, saying goodnight.
Watching today, I'm going to do my red zone project. I think that's what it's called. I'm doing it on song reviews, and for my first song, I wanted to review something that I've been listening to my whole life, and I wanted to rate and review a song that has a good groove, a good bass line, nice chorus. So I chose Superstition by Stevie Wonder. Stevie Wonder is a legendary dude. His voice is so powerful, the things he says. So I guess I'm just gonna get right into it. So the song, it starts out with drums, and then the clav comes in. Oh my god, that iconic clav. You can't have a good funk song without a clav, man. Clav, the bass line, and then the first line of the song. Very superstitious! You know, just very powerful right away. And the name of the song, of course, is Superstition, so he tries to make the song catchy, and you know, it flows off the tongue pretty well. Right in the wall. Okay, so the chorus, oh my God, he builds it up and then builds it up, and then when he releases it, that the grit in his voice just feels so right. He goes, when you believe in things that you don't understand, and then you suffer, superstition ain't the way. Oh, I love that so much. Okay, I got my blood is pumping. Okay, well, I don't think I have too much time to do this, so I'm gonna cut it short halfway through the song. So my overall thoughts to the song is, it's a masterpiece, of course. Stevie Wonder has a way with music that no one else does. The main thing he's talking about in the song is he doesn't believe in bad luck, good luck, you know, superstitious things like breaking a glass, a mirror. Things like that. So, I mean, with the vocals, the classic clav, the groovy bass line, the horns, everything, I rate the song 8.5 out of 10. 8.5 out of 10. All right, I guess that's all for this week. So thank you for watching, who's ever watching, and you have a nice day, night.
Hi, my name is Molly Terabeza, and today I am going to be doing a movie review on the movie The Karate Kid. I really liked the storyline of this movie, and I liked how the movie came together in the end. My favorite characters are Daniel and Mr. Miyagi. I liked how Mr. Miyagi became such a father figure in Daniel's life. Something I disliked about this movie is how much bullying there was, and I didn't like how the dojo Cobra Kai was run. Overall, I really enjoyed this movie, and I would give it a 9 out of 10. If you enjoy this movie, there is a show on Netflix called Cobra Kai, which is based on The Karate Kid, and I would recommend watching that as well.
Today I'm going to be showing you how to make the perfect pancake. Step 1. Butter the pan up. Step 2. Mix the batter up. Step 3. Put your batter in a perfect circle. Step 4. Flip it. Now that you have your perfect pancake, there's one more very important step. That is putting peanut butter on this pancake. And that right there.
Today we will be making macaroni. You fill your pot 3/4 up. You will turn on your stove and wait till the water boils. After the water is boiled, you will pour in the mac and cheese. After, you will set your timer for 7 minutes and stir the macaroni. After the time is up, you will drain the water with the strainer. Put the macaroni back in the pot. Then you will cut 4 tablespoons of butter. Then you will put the 4 tablespoons of butter and let it melt. After the butter melts, you will add 1/4 cup of milk and add it to the pot. Now mix. Once the milk and cheese is well mixed, you will add the cheese that came with the box. Now you gotta mix. Done. Enjoy.
Hey Cardinals, my name's Kylie and I'm here to give you 2 simple tips on how to stay healthy during a pandemic. My first tip is to try to stay off social media as much as you can. I know that social media is a way to find out what's happening in today's world, the news and everything like that, but try to stay off of Instagram, TikTok, Twitter. Don't consume your life with social media. It can be very draining for your mental health, and that's not good. My second tip is to try to get outside, maybe go for a walk with your mom, your siblings, your dog, anything like that. Get some sun. And I know, like I said, that it can be very hard to do that during this time, but just remember that you are not alone. We are all in this together, and stay strong because I know you can do it. Bye, Cardinals.